Indian actor who has appeared in the film Vaah, Life Ho Toh Aisi. He has also worked as an assistant director on various film sets. He was born on the 1st of November 1995 to Rajesh Khatter and Neelima Azeem. His half-brother, Shahid Kapoor, is Azeem's son from her first marriage to actor Pankaj Kapoor. Ishan is very close to his brother and sister-in-law Shahid Kapoor and Meera Rajput. As an adult, he starred in Majid Majidi's drama Beyond the Clouds, 2017, in which he played a drug dealer, and in the romantic drama Bhadak, 2018, which was a commercial success. The former earned him the Filmfare Award for Best Male Debut. Khatter describes himself as someone who is proud of his middle-class values. He explains that he grew up in a household rich in culture, cinema, and the performing arts, and that he worked towards developing himself as an artist. Khatter was educated at Jamnabai Nursi School and Billabong High International School, Juhu in Mumbai. He is a trained dancer from Shyama Kadavar's Academy. After making his first screen appearance as a child in the 2005 film Vaah, Life Ho Toh Aisi, starring Kapoor, Khatter worked as an assistant director to Abhishek Chaubey on his film Urta Punjab, 2016, and Danish Renzo on the independent film Half Widow, 2017. Khatter's first acting role as an adult came with Beyond the Clouds, 2017, directed by Majid Majidi, in which he played Amir, a drug dealer. It premiered at the BFI London Film Festival and was released theatrically in 2018. Reviewing the film for The Hollywood Reporter, Deborah Young wrote that Khatter's noteworthy screen charisma promises well for his future career. Khatter next played the lead role in Shashank Khetan's romantic drama Dhadak, 2018, a remake of the Marathi film Sairat, 2016, co-starring newcomer Jhanvi Kapoor. It tells the story of two young lovers in rural Rajasthan who face political opposition to their relationship due to caste discrimination. Being a newcomer of Bollywood industry, Ishan Khatter has earned handsome amount of money from his career, which adds up his current net worth. The exact figure of Ishan Khatter net worth is still unknown to us. But there is no doubt he enjoys a lavish lifestyle with his family. Actors Jhanvi Kapoor and Ishan Khatter made an impressive pair in their much-talked-about film Dhadak. Their fantastic off-screen chemistry had even fueled the rumors of a relationship. The two continue to remain close but have denied the rumors.